don't understand this at all. Hey, over here.
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. Well, no, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created 2 maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
Ah, what the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Okay, fella. Yep.
Maximo said two maps. Right. Guess I got what I paid for. Time to go, boy. Yeah. Idiot. Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Come on! Can't stay. I can't hold. I can't.
Okay, then.